We're looking at question number 53, and it's asking us to solve the equation by expressing each side as a power of the same base and then equating exponents. We are given the equation 4 raised to the power 3x plus 5 is equal to 1 divided by 256. So first of all, to be able to equate our exponents, aka setting each base's exponent equal to each other, we need to get these down to the same base. Looking at our right-hand side and our left-hand side, we know we want the base of 4. And judging by our right-hand side, we know that there's going to be a negative exponent, because when you have any number raised to a negative exponent, it will flip that number so that the constant is in the denominator and 1 is in the numerator. So looking at 256, we're going to go ahead and see if we can find any number that 4 raised to will give us 256. So I went ahead and got out my calculator. I'm gonna go ahead and start testing numbers. We already know that 4 raised to the second power, aka 4 squared, is 16. So let's test 4 raised to the third power, 4 aka 4 cubed. That gets us 64. It's not what we want. We have 256. So let's try another number, 4 raised to the fourth power. That gets us 256. So we know, going back to our problem, that the right-hand side is going to be raised to the fourth power. And we also know it's going to be negative because our right-hand side is flipped. So let's go ahead and rewrite this now that we know our exponent. This is going to be 4, 3x plus 5 is equal to the base of 4 raised to the negative 4 power. Now that we have the same base, we can go ahead and work on solving the equation by equating the exponents. So I'm going to take the exponents, 3x plus 5 and negative 4, and set them equal to each other and solve for x. So we want to go ahead and isolate it. We're going to do this by subtracting both sides by 5. This is going to get us 3x is equal to negative 9. Now we want to divide both sides by 3 to get rid of that coefficient. And this will get us x is equal to negative 3. We can go ahead and check this by plugging it into our left-hand side. So when you get 4 raised to the power of 3 times negative 3, where our x was, plus 5, this will get you 4 raised to the power of negative 9 plus 5, which is 4 raised to the negative 4 power. And this will become 1 divided by 256. And looking at our right-hand side, this is the same number. So we know that x is equal to negative 3 as our final answer.